I grew up in socialist country. As a boy, I fantasize about coming to America. Every night, I jack off to it. To make money for a trip, I sell myself as gimp to Hungarian mafia. If you swallow before you taste it, you can pretend it is banana pudding. I come to America, I sell my baba's goulash recipe, and I make billion fucking dollars. Now, if you wanting to watch epic rap battle or kitty cat pop tart, you have to go through me, the American dream.